Your next chapter. This stupid game. Spin. It's spin, not spin.
Did y'all see that?
I think you got it wrong.
I swear to God, it's Mars on just. Everything's spinning. Oh my God, it does! His arm stretch!
Mars broken here. My man, it's all fucked up. Who could have done such a thing? I've known this boy ever since I know this boy ever since he played my game.
What's that? Did y'all see that?
No, I didn't.
Where'd Jim come back to you? Here comes spaghetti.
My ass of hell. I did not take his spaghetti. Ask Bowser. He's the one who's used everything, including your pincers. I just hope he doesn't eat it. You wanna walk sideways or die? Sweeps the clouds away. Run. That Mario's going to stretch you anytime soon, no matter what. Beat the level quickly. Mario's coming after you. Yeah, you did it. No more old Mario K Mario time. No okay Mario time. That's nothing. Haha.
Zero, nothing.
Zero, everything. Good. I want you to pick this up. I want you to get out of this. I want you to get the blue and the giant cat. That's about it. No more screwing up arrows like this. I know it. It's just gonna happen.
It's like a zero in the sign picture, so like there's a zero. So
wait, set up this. Ooh. So, I'm gonna have to play it many times.
Zero
in the text. No, no, no. Text. Texture block. Texture block. Texture. Question block. Texture.
My
watermark nuclear. I'm doing it in. That's like a double stomp. So I'm looking at another one. Phew! Finally, this is already going to happen. Keep it that way. I think this one needs to be saved for 5 to 6 minutes.
What a fucking icon!
And it looks like crap.
Welcome to Flat Mario.
In the meantime, we should go ahead and bounce some more old content. Okay, go on, make video. That's what we're gonna do. Why does it sound like a call? That is invalid. You're not listening. I hope it's not like that time. There is no more flagpole. No, not that meme. Anything but that meme. Mario wanna go to World 7 Sydney by floating. Every time. After Mario stands, he does a freaking act. Finally! Now this game is over.
I'm fucking
dying. That's what I want. This is what I want. She does every day. I hope it's like that. Goodbye! It's still not forgiving you for screwing it up every day.
Mario! This is all in your mind, Mario! I can't do this. Hey, Mario! You died in 1986, Mario! All the fate made you over. It made you no drug addict!
No, this is true! You don't realize how happy I am right now, just to get this out of the way. A lot. Bye-bye! Where is that grounded video from 2021?
Creepypasta? What do you mean creepypasta? I'm actually-
Ain't creepypasta, this is... I got the remake. I moved on to grounded video around August of 2022, my bad. Why there's no stable audio in this one. Like it should have. The video's kinda quiet. The old one is better. Not listening right now.
That's what I
just give me.
Oh, this again. It's a combination of two of my previous targets. It's a different tone now. I have a plus one's gonna jump. Where's this guy?
It's, I don't know. Let's just watch yesterday's live, or just the day after. The day before. Now, give me that, and listen to me. For once. No! Get over here! Goodbye! Stupid bird! Let owls or us chase after you, and then eat you. Okay, definitely an owl.
We're talking about Snow Reaper.
He's still anthropomorphic, though he runs like on fours. This will make him run more faster. I know Sebastian does this to you. What? Can you peek that? No more Alfred. Your Alfred. The other Alfred's better. Vice's master's of terms of service. For the service August 1st.
By the
No more of that chicken. What the? Come on. Why?
They're all squares.
They're all squares.
What? Controls are inverted. What the fuck? What?
These odd bitch and Sasha are the only ones on this thing. Yes. Ow.
Alright, that's kind of weird. Oh shit.
Bye bye. You're just gonna sit here and think? Whatever, dude. You only last for sex to play. Ah! You're no good. I wish I would ride on him. He seems fine.
Phew.
I like how his freaking eyes change the moment he gets hit. Like, why does it do that? Why does it do that? I'll be right back for you.
I'm sorry, I started playing outside. It just sounds really fucking fat.
Yeah, that's it. Both items eaten. Except for Gooey. Will have to take infinite. This is Smash Ultimate, okay? Or Smash Bros. Which means you only jump up three times. Oh God.
They're too scared of the arm. They just instantly.
I won't be pleased with you anymore. It's Jigglypuff. No one cannot see anyone's lights anymore. Get out the light wrong, crap. I miss lights now. Oh, nice, I have. Where the sidewalk ends. Ooh. I have seen this book, but I don't think I've.
Okay.
Take this off me if you're done. You too, Sasha.
But he doesn't. Get it now! Come on! Oh my gosh, why are you with this? You happy that you have to be losing every day? Or are you happy now? This place is valuable. What's your name? Didn't have annoyance because he wasn't listening.
ecstasy fights me boss.
Wait till the paint are out of you. Cause she doesn't like Disney, actually. Cause he or she doesn't like Disney at all. For the backstory of it. She likes Don Bonner. They have I would've played a game with back dinosaur story, but I won't play the dinosaurs with the main character, I have to play the kids. And the dinosaurs like caramels out there for a bit. We could have made a Genesis game for All Dinosaur to Heaven. Because that movie is way popular in the time too. You'll take control of Charlie and or Itchy. This is a platform game. Whoa. Now it's mine. Give it to me. Yeah, it must be the same guy. Oh, you're the pingest guy from the pingest commercial. Get it! Come on! No! Get it! Where would he get boss?
I bring this up because YouTube has recently been a bad boy.
Oh my god! Kill it! Everything! Jeez! Really nice, but he's one of the earliest ones I've read. Eggman's such a queen. It's what you get for not listening, and now I'm gonna do the same shit as yesterday. So be prepared on that.
Thanks for watching, you bunch of silly
bastards. I broke Wii Fit. Sorry, Swords. I know you don't. Daily motion, funny word. I've never seen Amy act so stubborn before, but she is right there. She's awesome, though. She's awesome. I'm supposed to be nice to you for once.
now you can see my my money is just the button square, which is brilliant. Yeah, when I pause the game also, everything
bye bye. You chose not to listen. This is what the results are. Yay!
It's a big circle. It's really excellent.
Bye. So long. Get out of here. You're not my favorite character anymore. It's now Baloo for the rest of. It's now going to be Baloo forever.
That's so fucking stupid. I don't know why. This one was so amusing to me. I've got one that...
Told you.
Does this.
Blondcats are fucking disgrace.
No,
anyway.
Yeah, it restarted the game. I don't know why.
See ya. I had enough of you.
When I back into the gameplay, the first thing that happens is,
No, I actually like her better anyway. Where's the sound?
Oh, I'm gonna load your game now, even though, why are you loading my game after a cutscene? It doesn't make any sense.
There's sound, but I'm.
Now, tell me if you can see what is currently wrong with
the game. Lightly hearing it right now.
Alright, go on, I'll give you a sec.
Oh look, here comes this cat. I like.
I
also have a fucking character for some reason. Weasel step. This is your own. This is your own War Cat character, right? There's no Weasel step character out there. That will teach him. I'm tired of you nowadays. You are teacher's pet. I'm tired of you. You are teacher's pet. I'm tired of his bonkers. Low, low, low. Get wrecked, bitch. Get wrecked. Twinks. WTF. WTF. Fucked up.
Ha
ha. Don't care if this guy is not allowed to use my data, but save data, but it is what it is.
But I don't know why, on every single car.
Bye bye!
The busted cam just seems to be permanently on, which is fucking hilarious. And it also says I'm busted, but as you can see, I'm clearly not busted! It's basically like a really shit.
Why does it take so long? Every time.
I'm finding it really hard to take the story of CJ's mom's death very seriously when all of this is happening. When Big Smoke's team have visited in a stable position. So I found a corruption that just makes the PS2, I guess, kick you back to this screen. As you can see, you can hear the game. Very briefly, and then it kicks you back to the screen.
No, not too much again. It tickles what I had to say to happen. So long. If I receive my results, I'm just gonna continue schooling.
Also, that happens after I take the game. Being the genius that I am, I decided to load up Africa.
I'm gonna change Bonkers to another Tinga Toons character from now on for the mic. Why? Or Poppy. Actually, Poppy never talks, honestly, so she's off the list. I'm sorry. It's weird when I said that, but I just like, she's my favorite character. So it's just gonna be Meerkat and Tinga Toons too. Fix it.
I have no idea. I have no idea what the fuck just happened there. It just keeps saying I bought a property that looks like it's halfway across the fucking map. So, I don't know what the fuck happened. It just bought like every property in the game and then crashed. Like, what in the what? It, I don't know, but as you do stuff, the game starts to get really, really, really weirdly bugged out. So if I get in this car, like, shit's gonna start getting fucking weird really quick. Bridge? Handy creeks? What the fuck is happening?
Oh my god.
What is happening?
Yeah, what's like, happening?
This is so fucking insane. The game is just having an absolute moment. It seems to trigger it when you get in cars. The game seems to just have a moment.
What the I'm not wondering yet.
Oh my fucking god.
Unless we want to skip through here today. This is your cup of tea.
Let's see what happens if I try and start a mission. I am genuinely just getting in a car causes the game to go absolutely mental. So I'm starting a mission.
The app that pays you back. Every time.
Oh, well, Rep Ek K-Bar, BC Capita. CH. I don't think it's a HUD on my name.
Better sorry for the last few
leads. I don't know.
Bye. Hey. Second, watch.
Why is that safe called Africa with the rest of the
world?
Hey! Okay, so what must have happened is when the save was called Africa, the game actually saved the save called Africa.
Come on, Mickey. Alright, Tupac. I'm walking. Stop looking at me.
Let's see what happens if we try and load all these saves. I'll show you.
Some gopher is using magic on the dinosaur to make them turn evil. Oh, my bad. Okay, some gopher was using magic on the other animals. Just to make them evil. They're controlled by the spell of the gopher. For a second, you don't tell me what it is. Magic gopher again. You're supposed to prehistoric. Well, that's a prehistoric gopher. Fine, go to die.
That wall up there was just CJ's texture. This entire wall here is a traffic light. That's kind of interesting. The cars are flying.
Is that Peter Bryan? Roy?
The radar's across.
Right before you're about to fight him? probably about an R. Oh, there it is. That's the only non-playable character. There's another one. He's got off him. He's a mascot too.
Why would this how? This hurts my eyes. The guy in the car and CJ basically disappears because if you look here, look, he's actually outside the door. Oh dear. Yeah, now the door is in front of CJ. That's bad.
No, don't use it yet.
His teeth are also in front of his mouth. That's
not seen his birth energy yet.
This is very, very hard to look at. Now, this is pretty much about as cursed as I think we're gonna get it. I can't believe this is still San Andreas. Sorry for anybody who joins the stream looking for context of what the fuck is happening.
That scared him. That scared him. What? I can't hear you now.
I found this on the web for what is the Hydra Shield for GTA San Andreas PlayStation 2. Check it out.
Come on!
I'm dressed up well, I suppose.
Yahoo!
She didn't get it. Thank you.
I can't even take it down yet. Bye bye.
It is insanely fast. Fucking Jesus. Speed! Not only are the cars like really fast, they're also fucking bouncing all over the place.
So...
I love this. Also, CJ is also really fast. What the? Hang on. Give me that bike. Give me that bike. I gotta see what happens when you ride a bike. Give me the bike. Fuck.
Bye bye! Where's with everyone trying to do something like this? Don't go back to Be Brilliant! Why didn't you listen? Get out! Nope! You're done, you're done. You're done.
I just updated my RTC, so this is my first time on RTC.
Okey-dokey.
Never give up. Let's go. Let's go.
What did he do?
Come on! Never give up! Never give up!
Bro. We don't have time catch up anymore.
I'm back. Let's go.
I'll give you a sandwich.
CubeSmart, we believe in storage that puts you first. So when Mike and Ramona went from registry to renovation, our...
Sting? Is what we're saying. Tweez, roll! I don't want to see you walk like that. Gimme that. Come on. You're not listening. Give it to me. Cinnamon Square, so it goes like... Like cereal? No, that's Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Stay away from cars. What's not possible? Never listen. Poop like a champion. What is this, cereal? You know what? I don't want to play the game anymore. I don't want to play it. Chill off and listen. I've never seen a cereal like that. Now it's like poop related content. It's your animals. That'll teach you. Why is Target selling so expensive? Come on! It's probably a different kind of app. Why is it so expensive? I'm tired of your shenanigans today. This item isn't good on this Target. Okay, maybe it's loaded online, because why would it sell here for $60?
That's the waste of money. Sewers are around like
$2 to $10.
Pretty house, ounce. That's a gift, not listening. Your time will dip to seats. Your time will differ from the seats. The reason why they made expensive is, oh, it comes in a pack. I'll just buy one. And now they sell Magic Spoon 2 in stores. Rather than just buying it online from a sponsor, from several people.